It should be big enough. What's that?
It should be big enough.
Oh, it's perfect. Yeah. Here, grab that strap and pull this over to you.
I can push it over.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. You can fall hard on that.
Thank you.
Can I help me carry these up?
Yeah.
94. This is a two-sided 12.
Two-sided 12, so. Nice one. Nice one. Or maybe it's just that there's two of them.
Spruce. If you put it on that rafter, I can see it. Have a strong prejudice in favor of spruce.
Well, looking nice. It also feels really well.
Yeah. Smells good. They all smell good, though.
They do all smell good. Jake's starting the diesel program next week.
He is.
Yeah.
Good for him.
Yeah, that'll be interesting. I think he'll probably like it. I had a really good group of guys when I went down there, and for the most part, we were all just kind of like, this is ridiculous, you know. We're learning, but like... We know a whole lot of what we're being taught.
I gotta believe that in the diesel mechanic program, most of the guys are pretty good.
Yeah.
You know those Dick Prenicky videos?
Yeah.
He was a diesel mechanic.
Oh, he was?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.